How many of you have struggled to manage and share your personal health information? I know I have. Your health data is spread across multiple systems, and sometimes even your doctor doesn't have access to the necessary information. It sure is a frustrating and time-consuming process. But what if I told you that there is a solution in the works? Researchers supported by the European Commission are working on a project called AIDAVA that's developing a trustworthy AI-powered virtual assistant. This virtual assistant will use artificial intelligence technologies to clean and harmonize heterogeneous health data from diverse sources, delivering personal health records that benefit both patients and healthcare professionals. Now, you might be thinking, wouldn't this require a lot of human involvement? The answer is some, but not a lot. AIDAVA is designed to automate the process as much as possible, with human intervention only when full automation is not possible. When humans do need to assist the machine, the virtual assistant will decide whether to contact the patient or a data expert, depending on the task at hand. In the long term, AIDAVA has the potential to democratize participation in handling and extracting medical data, decreasing the burden of clinical practitioners, and leading to overall savings in healthcare costs. AIDAVA will enable smoother access and reuse of data for researchers and authorities, making it easier for everyone. AIDAVA makes a difference by delivering value by patients for patients. Learn more about our project.